Teachers at JCPS are celebrating the opening of a new school in the California neighborhood. Perry Elementary is next to the Republic Bank Foundation YMCA at 18th and West Broadway. This morning, district officials, teachers, and families toured the school.
This is going to be a meeting space for the community as well. You know, all throughout this school, we want this to be a true community school. That word gets thrown around a lot, but we want this community to be in this school often and feel that they are a part of this school as well. And that's when kids know they're cared about, when they see the community being partners with the school.
Perry Elementary is one of several new JCPS schools opening this year. Yesterday, JCPS celebrated the opening of Hudson Middle School.